We need to make sure that there's no hard edges developing, because watercolor will start to develop hard edges unless you remove them. So you have to be a constant sentinel and watch for hard edges in order to remove them. Okay, now we're going to work on darkening the areas of the cone. At some point, your watercolors will start drying up and you need to spray them again, depending on how long your session is. So what we're going to do is paint the shadow areas of the cone.